So, I guess it is true. Paragon is gonna be gone for good. No, my Kwang, my sweet Kwang-a-lang. I remember laying my eyes on that beautiful Kwang, his cool skill set, and that badass sword design. I learned the ins and outs through Kwang. Sure, I had plenty of ups and downs, the nerfs, the changes, the cards, the nerves. But through it all, I became better. A more Kwangalangi Kwang. This game is so much fun for me, for my friends, for all of us. Why did this have to happen? It feels like no other game could possibly take its place. Excuse me. I do. How could I forget that you can change my life? Remember when Wukong was added to the game? Yeah, me either. Do you remember when we Kwang so hard that the enemy would surrender over and over again? Remember when we just take out turret after turret, melt fangtooth after fangtooth, and just Kwang carry? Well, I guess all I can say is thank you, Epic. Thank you, my friends, who shared this journey with me, the Raging Rampage and Hentai Daddy Kang Kong Bliss, the Fearsome Phase, How Do I Shoot 69.
Daddy Duckard.